No. Oh! Dude, they just come out of nowhere. Oh, shite. Woo! Another one, another one. Shit. Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of our retro our retro playthrough of some of these old games on the SNES Classic. Remember, if you want to win one of these from me, go ahead and visit my Patreon, follow me on Twitter. I'll put a link in the description for all you guys interested in that giveaway. But let's go ahead and try to play through some more of this Donkey Kong Country. Alright guys, so I'm making this video just because one of my very good friends requested it. He wanted to see it, so you know, making it for him. So I hope all of you guys enjoy it as much as he will enjoy it. So alright, let's go ahead and do Barrel Cannon Canyon. Okay. Yeah, there's always, yeah, something up there. Oh yeah, who needs it? Oh wait, yeah, there we go, jump on that. These friggin' barrels are just classic, man. Jump on all these, what are these, crocodiles or gators? I think they're crocodiles. Crocodiles are the mean ones. Give me that. Oh wait, Alright, we won't do that again. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Ugh. Barely missed him. Really? Alright. There we go. Well, all right, we got this. Come on, DK. That's how you get her to sit on it. oh, that was clutch. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Just keep it going. God damn. Yeah. Here we go. All right, time for the boss fight. Very easy, you just jump on him, I think, 5 times. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and it's over. Super easy, right? All right, well, moving on to Monkey Mines. Probably one of the hardest parts in this game. All right, here we go. Wait. It's always something, isn't it? All right, nothing. Cool. Oh! We got the frog. Oh, shit. Got the frog. We shall call you Hobson. Get him, Hobson. One thing I love about, Mr. Hobson here is that he could jump on bees and he can also jump in the barrels like that. Yeah, give me all them nanners, I'm gonna need them. All right, Cool. Bye, y'all. See that? Jumped on that B like it was nothing, bruh. Need that G. Because I am a G. Only thing I don't like, I think, is after this mission, we can't keep hopsin'. Oh, God. All right, look. I'm going to forewarn you guys. I might die a lot on this stage. Oy vey. This was a stage I was not looking forward to. But we're going to try it. There's a lot of really cheap jumps in this game. Where the car's moving a little too fast. And it's hard to see when they're coming. Doing fine so far, though. So far. Oh, shit. Yep, almost got wrecked. When they start putting those on the tracks, that's when it gets a little hairy. Woo, barely made it. Oh, God. Yep, see? They got me. Here we go. Extra life. Boom. Come on. Oh! No! Oh, shit. Come on. No. Oh! Dude, they just come out of nowhere. Oh, shite. Woo! Another one. Shit. See, I was preemptively jumping there. All right, here we go. We're gonna get this, I hope. That one crocodile made me nervous, man. I knew he was coming. Oh God, missed the end again. Fuck, missed extra life. All right, I think we got this. Are you serious? Shit. It's hard to gauge this. No. Come on, Diddy. All right. Here we go. Oh! Fuck you. We made it. All right, let's keep it going. Oh, shit. God dang B. Oh, shite. All right, I can't get this to move anymore. So we've lost it. All right, here we go. Those bees, or wasps, or hornets, whatever you want to call them. I like to call them buzzers. Ask your mom what a buzzer is. All right, let's see if we can, yeah, there we go. I never know what to do with this little thing right here, Oh, we could just jump up here like that? Okay. I had no idea. It looked like it was closed off. Yeah. Alright. Hey. Oh, we get my man Hobson back. What's up, Hobson? Let's jump on some bees. Get these bananas first. Try not to lose Hobson. Because Hobson is the hero we deserve. Watch this. Bah! Fuck you, B. Oh! I don't know how to explain what just happened. It just happened. We're gonna get another Hobson. Oh God. Damn bees. All right, Hobson. All right, we won't fall off this time. Trying to jump, bruh. Can't out jump the Hobson. I gotta be careful though. I don't wanna jump off by fucking around. Oh God. Are you serious? Kill him, Hobson. That'd be. I wonder what this wheel is for. Oh, okay. That's what it's for. Alright, shoot. Very easy. And we jump off. Alright, Hobson. Wish we could have kept him, but okay. Oh, great. I hate this level. This is the only level where I don't know how to do something at the very end. I'm going to lose one of my characters, either Donkey or Diddy. Probably Diddy, because I'm playing with Diddy right now. I try to, speed through this level because I hate it. Oh crap, I need to get it. Oh wait, there's a little trick. Just like that. You can roll and get that. Oh shit. I need to get another. Oh, here we go. I was gonna say I need to get another Diddy because crap. Here we go. Alright, we got the end. Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh! Here we go. This is the ending. Like I said, I'm gonna lose one of them. Just keep going. Hey! Alright, so I'm going to do these last two levels, and then that's going to be the end of the video. We're going to do Millstone Mayhem, and then the boss right at the end there. Here we go. Made a mistake. Get that. We can get Donkey Kong later. Right here, exactly. Oy. These used to scare the hell out of me when I was a kid. I was like, what are these big wheels? Watch out. Alright, we got the O. We don't need the wheel anymore. We're still going to push it, though. Oh, that's what the wheel is going to be used for. Oh, shit. Jump in that. Oh, wait. I always do that. Alright, no big deal. Oh. Okay. Oh. We made it. What's up, buddy? Get him. Hey, Diddy. Take that. Take that. Oh, I had to blow up a Kevin Durant there. And that's Kevin Durant's parents. I'm a riot, I know. Okay, damn, Kevin Durant's cousins came. Here we go. Ugh. Whew. Yeah, you gotta be careful with that damn thing. That's why I kinda hold it. Oh, well, that was a mistake. Ugh, the bounce is what gets you. No biggie. Sorry, KD. Alright, let's try to get a Hobson. Oh, God. Trying to get Hobson on this one is a little difficult. There we go. And you just jump. Fire. This fucker just kept going. Fortunately, we got him right there. Woo, shit. Stop jumping, buddy. There we go. Dude, I have no idea how we made it out of that. Can't jump too high. That's garbage. They do that specifically so you can't keep them. Okay, final stage. This stage is literally called Necky's Nuts. Just... I forget how many times I have to jump on them. I think it's 5. Damn it. Alright, that should be 4. And that's 5. Yeah! Slap that ground. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna bring us to the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you guys are interested in that giveaway, like I said, just go ahead and visit my Patreon and or, you know, go on my Twitter. There are details on both. But yeah, it's been your friendly neighborhood Birdman, and I'll catch you guys later. All right, that's gonna bring us to the end of this video, guys. If you like what you just saw, please consider leaving a like and a comment telling me what you enjoyed the most. I love reading all of your comments. If you want more content just like this, consider subscribing to the channel by clicking here, and don't forget to turn your notifications on by clicking the little bell icon. I upload videos every week and you wouldn't want to miss them. If you've made it this far, I'd like to thank you for watching, and as always, have a beautiful day. I'll see you later.